This morning, the Tuesday commute sure felt like a Monday.
The northbound side and the southbound side are all looking at problems.
Time saver traffic to get you to work on time. And tomorrow,
meet the 10-year-old girl throwing out the first pitch at the Rockies game with a robotic hand.
Tomorrow on Channel 2 Daybreak.